This is my review for 50 Shades of Grey. I didn't like it.